and discuss important one, that is called YouTube trending. So how to trending my video on YouTube? So what is mean by trending? So people always question is called how my video is going to trending. Education is a way to trend your videos. Why? Because in trending is dependent by VPH, view per hour. View per hour. So any kind of information to reach the audience, our videos, first of all, main is option call is your thumbnails. Attractive thumbnails. So is the first option. Second option, your trending is dependent by the views. View will be dependent by the one is the thumbnail, second will be title. Title always your question type, not in your answer. It always will be question types. So they were using by your YouTube. So first of all, for trending, for checking purpose, how to my video go into trend? That is called, we can install option is called Video Queue Toolbar. Before that, we can sign up your email videoq.com. It's a mandatory field. Without using videoq.com, we can't check VPH, view per hour views. View per hour views. So once can done by sign up your VideoQ toolbar, is a mandatory field each and every YouTube channel. Select it. VideoQ toolbar. So install your toolbar for Chrome. Right click. They're showing for remove in this. Why? Because already I'm adding for VideoQ toolbar. Is that? After that. And after install that, after install your toolbar, your browser extension. Toolbar is means browser extension. Always remember, toolbar means all will be browser extension. Login with your VideoQ toolbar. Now, just go into this option. Okay, this will be adding for your videos. Go into trending. So any trending of video will be called VPH, view per hour. View per hour reaching for 1,000 viewers. More than 1,000 viewers. So this will be going to video will be trending. Why? We'll check how much view per hour people are watching the video. Right now people are also watching the particular video. So in this. Select it. Just is loading the screen by your toolbar option. VideoQ toolbar option. This will be given here information. After loading, your VideoQ score 100 by 100 means people are watching for very high, and people are watching for view per hour 70.7k, maybe 70,000 people are watching for in this. So my target will be 1,000 views. That is called per hour, reaching for 1,000 views, automatically the video going to trending. So views are 2.3 millions, duration 2 minutes 33 seconds. YouTube maximum people are watching for less than minute video, they were watching for particular options. So you can select the any other options. Now why coming to this will be going to this one. Always remember, any video going to trending, most of the comedy and movies come into trending. Education is ready to come into your trending. That is called view per hour 1,000 is very less in your particular channels. And the recommendation of within a 10 hours of time, they're reaching for 10,000 views, the video going to recommended mode. There will be continuous going on the view per hour per day to second year also, the video going to trending. But our education videos, Then now we're reaching for 10,000. After that, the hour will be use will be reduced, will be down. So see this one. View per hour, they're watching people are 9,654, reaching for more than 1,000 people. My target is view per is 1,000. This will here will the 9,654 views. This is the video score. When score below 40, no use. Above 60 is a good to give in the best score by the VidIQ toolbar. So any information will give by VidIQ toolbar option. So any video will be like this to show the customer to the your thumbnails. Is clear? This is the logic of YouTube trending to the any kind of YouTube channels. One is a thumbnail, second will be VPH, view per hour. Every hour our video will be 1,000 views. In within a 10 hours time, the video going to 10,000 views, the video going to recommended more. After that, they're going to trending more option. First, every hour 1,000 views. Within a 10 hours, they're reaching by 10,000 views. After they're going to recommended more. After they're going to, based on the view per hour, they're going to trending the video. Any trending will be video based on the views dependent by your trending will be decided. This is called your trending videos. You can check by each and every option. Based on the country, you can check the trending your options. Now this trending will be India. This trending will be India. How to check your other country trendings? Simple, go to channel. The option call is, here will be location India is there. Change your location. I'm changing for US. US trending, India trending, both are not same. Totally difference. See ya. See this one. These are the US trending. But any country is dependent by the view per hour option. View per hour, you can reach over 1,000 viewers on particular YouTube channel option. This is the logic of YouTube trending to viewers coming to trending market. Risk of view per hour. Always we can reach in by the 1,000 viewers every hour. More than 1,000 views is important by the every channel particular video. Not for entire channel, only for particular video. View will be reached for every hour. 1,000 plus views. So automatically video will go into trend based on your thumbnail and title.